All right. Corpse Dancers, The Moon and Me, walkthrough, run through at the end. Stick around for that. We enter, ballet walks, good position. We have reach, flick, reach, flick, look to those sides, spin out and down and up and reach and curl that right arm down and flick, keep it there, down and flick. Bring the arms out before counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. We hold. 6, 7, 8. And for a bum, bum, bum. Down to our knee. Turn that front leg out. Point your toe behind you. Hold, hold, hold. Ding. Down. Two. Up. Two. Reach down to that corner. Create that moon shape. Up. Look, open the arms out, keep your head looking out that way, and lift, drop those arms down, very delicate, then tendu, that toe behind you, point that, point both toes for me, then reach, and through, try your best to reach that opposite arm behind you so I can see the line continuing, then down. Then one more time, we open out, put that toe behind you, and up, 2, 3, 4, and turn, 2, 3, 4, reach, bum, 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 for a to fifth position, hand on your heart, other arm comes down, and you, then we start our little snake through. You can take your time here. Very elegant. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum. Ballet walks around. And then you face your partner. We reach through. Bum, bum. Turn. Fifth position. And reach. Drop. Step through. Bum, bum, bum. To hit your pose, whatever that pose is that I gave you. Hold, 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 hold. Me, you, you. Bump. Okay. Let's try.
Yeah, that table was great.
It starts immediately, so I'm gonna run over there. Here we go.
Love. Awesome.